Good morning, Sherry. Let me start with, this is a really fantastic speech. When we talked and you told me you were going to talk about gardening, something that you may not know is I'm a rabbit mom. I'm a mom of two of those little jerkholes. So that kind of tells you where I fall on the spectrum of the gardening question. And so I was like, you know, we'll see how I feel about this speech, but I loved this speech from beginning to end. First of all, I love that you chose to be outside and that you were able to be outside. And I also love that you started it out with the humor that you started it out with. Like, that just drew us in immediately. And something that really caught my attention was your descriptions of certain things. So when you were talking about your raised beds and how you built them and they were 135 feet and a little lumpy, but they were yours, I totally understand that. I think we all understand that. We've all done something that is that little lumpy, but it's mine. So I felt like that was such a perfect piece of speech craft. A couple of things that I noted, it was really hard for me to come up with ways to make this speech better, to the point where I almost feel like all of this is just personal preference. But a couple of things that I thought might help were, I really liked the structure of things I learned from gardening. I thought at certain points that your pacing could slow down and you could like lean into, I learned this from gardening, and then giving the example, sometimes it felt like you were rushing maybe just a little bit, which can always be nerves, and I totally get that. I also felt like one of the things I would have liked was when you were talking about the peonies from your mom, you didn't exactly tie that into a lesson. And I thought maybe it was a lesson about legacies or about passing things on. And I would have liked a specific, this is a lesson I learned. And the same way with the art, like you talked about liking to do the art, but you didn't talk about what lesson the art is. So I felt like the structure was really great, but it could have been strengthened throughout the speech. Overall, though, the fact that you tied it back into sharing with bunnies was kind of my faves. And I loved the way that you broadened it out at the end and that you said, hey, I know that gardening's not for everybody, but we all have these things that can teach us these lessons. And I thought that was the perfect way to end that speech.
Thank you, Leslee. That was a very practical, insightful evaluation, and I love the way you ended it with the bunnies.